Holden carrying up on the right wing, sends it around the boards to the far side. Zaitsev knocking it back at the net. Corralled there by Zuccarello. He couldn't get it in front. Nylander trying to punch it up the wall. Kadri is able to get it out into the center ice area, and Nylander will get to the bench as Kadri brings it in over the line. Off a leg, a shot, scores! Patrick Marleau gets a gift. Nazem Kadri's shot at the net went off a leg, and you couldn't have put it on a golf tee any better, and Patrick Marleau hammers it home, and the Leafs lead 3-0.
Henrik Lundqvist got caught deep at his net as well. He's reading that this is just going to go off the backboards to his right, and then it bounces back out of the high slot, and that's almost the same range Marleau scored his last goal, isn't it? Except the last one was in the left wing side, but from the high slot he just winds up and rifles it. Blocker side on Henrik Lundqvist, and for Marleau, just his second goal, second point in the last 13 games as the Leafs up 3-0.
17th goal of the season for the veteran, though. And with Marner on this line, they have gotten much better.